This script helps you to smooth your animation in a fast and convenient way. It has four modes: smooth, pull, scale, and flip. Let's see how to use the script. It is strongly recommended to assign a shortcut for it. If you want to work with the motion graph, you should select a single bone or a point. Otherwise, you can select several bones at once. When you invoke the script and there is no selected keyframes on the timeline, it will open a dialog box. And if there are selected keys, it will apply the settings to them. The script affects only the channels of the selected keyframes. In the dialog, you can select the mode and set it up. The smooth, pull, and scale mode have the settings that allows you to set up how strongly those modes should affect the keyframes. Some of the settings below are only active for some of the modes. For scale mode, all of them are active. Here you can select which axis of the dimensions should be processed. You can select how exactly the scaling or the mirroring should be performed. From the top value, or the middle, or the bottom one. For the scale mode, you can select should the value be increased or decreased. And now let's see when exactly you may need that. The smooth helps you soften your animation. In addition, you may apply smoothing different numbers of times to different bones to nicely desynchronize the body parts. So, for example, the arms will stop a little bit after the body stops. The pull mode allows you to hold the object in the extremes and add more in-betweens to the slow in and slow out. The scale mode allows you to increase or decrease the movement. The flip mode may not be needed very often, however, keep in mind that this ability is available. The script can be used with bones, points, and layers and cameras transformation. I hope it will be useful for you.